This is Caleb with Integrity Home Inspections. I am at 3802 Southwest 14th Drive in Gresham, Oregon, doing a sewer script and a clean out on the front side of the home, out to the city main line in the street. And at 42 feet, we reached the concrete city lateral sewer line. I'll continue to push to the city main sewer. And at 79 feet, we reached the city main sewer line. The sewer line appeared to be serviceable so far. I observed no standing water roots or bellies or cracks throughout the line. But I'm going to turn the water flow off on the inside of the home and then wait for the water to drain and inspect the line one more time to ensure that there are none of those issues throughout the sewer line. This concludes the Cirroscope video inspection. Again, the sewer line appeared to be in serviceable condition. The concrete sewer line had some erosion throughout the line and a little bit of buildup on the bottom of the pipe, but it's pretty typical. But I will let the buyer and agent know and put all this in the report. Thank you for choosing Integrity and have a good day.